is a big deal. Who are you texting 50 times a day?
IDK, my BFF Jill.
You are a toy!
Wait a minute. Cubs win World Series.
Review. Today is Tuesday, November 22nd, and we are on a day two schedule. Musical auditions for Guys and Dolls will be Tuesday, December 6th at 3 p.m. and Wednesday, December 7th at 3:30 p.m. All students interested must be present for both days. Please sign up and take an audition packet in the office. This past weekend, 8 Riverview students participated in the annual Princeton Model United Nations Conference. The conference was an opportunity for over 900 students from 5 different countries to come together to discuss historical topics and current world issues. The Riverview team consisted of Tyler Aber, Nick McShay, Liam Gaynor, Ben Brumbaugh, Sydney Reyes, Patrick Scott, Calvin Hogate, and Grace Eisen. All members of the team were immersed into interesting scenarios to mimic past historical events, such as the Chinese Civil War and Russian Revolution, or asked to deal with current issues facing the diplomats of the world, such as cyber terrorism and international criminals. 2 members of the team received award recognition for their work at the conference. Calvin Hogate won third place honorable delegate as the United States in NATO, and Grace Eisen won third place honorable delegate as Minister of Defense. Anthony Masierowicz, in the Polish cabinet. Congratulations to the entire team for another great experience at this amazing event. The team has now earned 6 awards for the 2016-2017 season and will next participate at the Model European Union Conference on December 9th and the Columbia Model United Nations Conference on January the 12th to the 15th, 2017. Attention all seniors, baby pictures are now being accepted for the yearbook. Turn in your selected photo to Mrs. Hustleton in room 214 as soon as possible. Make sure to have your name clearly written on the back so that the photo can be returned to you. If you have a digital photo, you may email it to Mrs. Hustleton. The final day to turn in the picture is the day we return from Thanksgiving break, Tuesday, November 29th. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Hustleton. Now let's check in with Gabriella and Tyler as they take this week's episode of Gab Time out on the road.
On the road again, just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again.
Good afternoon, Riverview. Welcome to Gab Time on the Road. This series is going to take Gab and I around the school, hoping to find students and teachers alike, posing random poll questions. For this week, since Thanksgiving's right around the corner, we're going to be asking our friends and educators what their favorite part of Thanksgiving is. Let's get on the road. All right. Fresh out of the studio doors, we find Miss Madden at her desk in the library. So, Miss Madden, this week on Gab Time on the Road, we're asking, what is your favorite part of Thanksgiving?
Spending time with my family.
Great answer.
Thank you.
Miss Hustleton?
Yes.
What is your favorite thing about Thanksgiving?
Family.
Okay.
This week, our main question is, what is your favorite part about Thanksgiving?
My favorite part is being together with family.
That's a great answer. Thank you.
This week on Gab Time, we're doing like a polling question on the road. So, what is your favorite thing about Thanksgiving?
Family.
Family?
Here in Miss Walsh's room, Mrs. Walsh, what is your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Stuffing.
Great answer. Mr. Garda, how are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Quick question for you. What's your favorite part about Thanksgiving? It could be food, you know, maybe like a family tradition.
I like turkey. The food, definitely, but cranberries are definitely, they're definitely a dark horse.
All right, good answer.
And we just got Thanny.
Oh, look at this. We got Thanny Black. Thanny, favorite part about Thanksgiving, hit it.
I like spending time with my family and being thankful for what we all have.
All right.
We're doing some polling questions for okay. Gab Time on the Road. Ooh. What is your favorite thing about Thanksgiving?
The stuffing.
The stuffing?
Gabby?
Turkey.
There you have it.
We're not used.
What is your favorite Thanksgiving food?
My favorite Thanksgiving food or moment?
Or moment, whatever.
Okay.
Thanksgiving.
I really like
tradition, anything.
I really like potatoes. And there's a lot of options. Au gratin, mashed, baked,
scalloped.
Sweet.
And it's just there's all sorts of options.
Okay.
Jaleesha, I got a quick question for you. What is your favorite part about Thanksgiving? It could be like a food or a family tradition.
Stuffing.
Sweet. Great answer, guys. Ms. Bonarotti, do you have a second to answer a quick question? We're going around and asking people what their favorite part about Thanksgiving is.
Being with family.
Thank you.
Mrs. Soilus, you got a minute?
I do.
What is your favorite thing about Thanksgiving?
Oh, I think I have 22 people coming to my house, and I have to make a big dinner, and I get to clean up all the dishes, and then there's a Steeler game, and I think just everyone being together, I love it. I love the break. I love to go to Black Friday the day after, and everything.
There you go.
Okay.
What's your favorite thing about Thanksgiving?
Oh, that's easy. My homemade stuffing.
There you go. What is your favorite thing about Thanksgiving?
Mashed potatoes.
Awesome. There you have it.
Here at Riverview, as you can tell, we have a variety of different answers to the question of what is your favorite part of Thanksgiving. Be it stuffing, mashed potatoes, turkey, or just spending time with family. So with that, Gabrielle and I would like to wish you a great Thanksgiving and have fun on break.
That's all the news and announcements for today, Riverview. I'm Rosie Spinola. Please stand for the pledge and have a great Thanksgiving break.